The 2019 Phoenix Summer Festival at Kintex in Ilsan opens to celebrate one of the nation's largest arts events and its 10th anniversary this year. About 4,000 amateur and professional players gather to compete with one another to win some of the 136 million Korean won in prize money.
네, 다트는 남녀노소 3대가 할 수 있는 스포츠입니다. 지극히 그 집중력이 요구되는 스포츠고요. 그래서 누구나 할 수 있기 때문에 널리 앞으로 확장이 되리라고 생각을 하고 지금 그 해외 시장을 넓혀갈 계획입니다. 우리가 올림픽에 버금가는 많은 나라가 참여하는 큰 대회가 되도록 이렇게 발전을 시키려고 생각을 하고 있습니다.
Well, it's very popular. I mean, it's not as big as Korea in the Asian market, obviously, but it's growing really strong.
To get the glory, only the winners can get in the League World Championship. The national team members from 17 different countries were very cautious with each shot they took. The final game was between Spain and Taiwan, and some were happy and some were crying as the players went on with games until the last round. Everyone watching the game was getting nervous to see who gets the shots they need to have.
있을 수밖에 없는데요.
And it was Spain who got to take the trophy home in the 10th edition of the Phoenix Summer Festival.
How do you feel right now?
Well, it's happiness. I don't know. For my friends, they are. It's the first time they win something like that, so. I'm very happy for them.
Show us the trophy.
Yes. Come on! Champions!